guys, so I'm with my friend Hannah again. You're very familiar with Hannah. We did the Bean Boozled Challenge, my most popular video, the ear stretching one, and Warped Tour, Chicago.
And like everything.
Yeah, so today we're doing the Baby Food Challenge. If you can see here, we have 16 jars of baby food. My lovely mother and grandmother went out to like a random market and got this stuff.
It's all organic?
Yeah, so we're going to write down what we think they are, and on the opposite side of this, I'm not gonna look really quick, it has the answers. So what you do is we have a bowl full of numbers, and on the bottom of each jar is written a number. So let's say I go first, I'll pull out a number, it'll say like 12, and I'll find bottle 12, and I eat it, and I'm gonna guess what it is, and at the end we'll see who's right. And they also bought us this raspberry sorbet as a palate cleanser. And we do have a throw-up bucket and water. Same water bottle from last time. Just in case. But yeah, so hopefully that explains everything. I told them to get a variety, and there are two cans, which are concerning. And they even bought us little baby spoons, so we are ready to go. Just by the way, I forgot to say this earlier. Sorry if my camera like goes in and out of focus. The camera's pretty far away from us right now, and the Canon, I think for sure the T5i, is kind of known for it's always like searching, so it never stays on a focus. Like it's always kind of going back and forth. And since it's far away from me, I can never really tell. So by the way, just wanted to say that. All right, so we should rock, paper, scissors to see who goes first.
Okay.
I hope we start with like a mild one. What if we start with a
can?
Okay, ready?
Okay.
Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Yeah, you go first.
Okay,
all right,
okay.
So we have this bowl full of numbers, and I'll let you pick.
Number 13.
13.
Oh, all right. Jeez, we have to find them all. Maybe we should have organized.
This is what it looks like. It's like brown.
It's
so
brown. Oh, jeez.
Bon appetit. So I just had to quick change the camera angle, but she has not tried it yet. So.
Okay, so we're still going.
I don't even know what it tastes like. Maybe pumpkin and apple.
Pumpkin and apple. Okay.
Yeah.
All right, wait, I'm scared. You got a good one. Okay, here we go.
I hope you get the can. Actually, I hope we both get the cans.
Number 5.
I'm a genius.
Ew, look at the color of that. Ew, it's like soapy.
It's like soap.
Ew, look at the consistency of that.
Look at
it's
the
like
can.
The cap?
The cap.
Ew, okay, here we go. I think I'll be okay with this.
Oh, that one's soupy.
Whoa, it's like sour. Mm, it hurts like right here. Whoa. Okay. It's not bad. Like I would.
Exactly. It's not terrible.
These babies got it cut out.
I have like.
Ooh. Actually, you know what? I think it's just straight up applesauce.
You just like eat the whole thing.
I'll
you know?
Say applesauce with a little banana.
10.
Sounds like my hamster food.
Ah. Big one. You know what? I think it's like. Squash.
I think it's squash.
Golden squash.
Golden squash? Is that a thing? Butternut.
Squash? Butternut.
What just happened?
I think it's butternut squash.
Wait, I gave her that. All right. I like butternut squash. My grandma makes a really good one, and you.
But this is baby food butternut squash.
Okay.
Let's see.
Waiting.
12. We're getting to the end of the alphabet.
Oh.
Or alphabet.
Alphabet.
Oh, wait.
Yep.
Number. Numerical.
Oh, you know what? 12!
Oh,
okay. Oh!
It's the, like, almost black one. Wait, what could this be? Oh, I like a little...
I know, it's about for Christmas.
And these are all organic, so I mean... Ew, look
I
at the lid, it's
me.
Like chunky. No, it's definitely not. I know what that smell is. I've smelled this before.
I don't,
okay,
I
let's
do,
mix it up.
Yeah.
Know what this is? Oh, it smells like raisins.
Ooh.
Ew, it's like foamy. Ew. Oh, like foamed in my mouth. I'm just saying raisin. I don't know, maybe like mashed raisins? I don't know, that's gross.
Number 3.
3, you can throw that
on. 4. And 2. I haven't looked at the cans yet,
here you
so
go.
I don't know.
Oh. Oh. It's like the color of peas. It's like the only green one.
I'm so ready for it.
Oh.
I smell that.
Oh!
Do it.
Oh! No, we're good.
I put a little bag liner on.
I have to lick it all.
You have to lick it up. Do you think it's just like peas?
No. My palate is cleansed.
16.
Six? I don't think we've ever.
Oh! That's a case.
Yes!
I don't know why, I just tried to smell the can.
Wait,
smell
no, them
gross. I hope it's like canned pineapple. I love my can. Or mandarin oranges. Wait. No, smell it! No.
Oh, it smells like spam!
Oh, jeez.
Oh. I'm so ready.
My. There's green in it! Ew! Can you see that? Do you see that? Ew!
It's not even a Would you like
I might need this just in case. Is this cat food? What if they got us like animal food?
Bubble.
Ew! There's chunks in it, there's like white and green.
Ooh, you gotta do it. It's hard.
It's like jelly.
Oh!
I'm getting a good amount. No!
Yes.
No! I'm having my water open and ready.
Palate cleanser.
I'm so scared. Babies eat this all the time.
It's true.
This definitely isn't canned pineapple.
I think so.
It is. It's canned pineapple.
Yeah, it
is. Nope! My eyes are watering and I'm like sweating. It was so like mushy, but there's chunks in it. And like my tongue just like No, no. I'm just gonna clean off my spoon like this. No. Definitely need a palate cleanse. That was horrible. I don't even know what to guess. Like cat food? I don't even know what to guess. I'm just gonna say like spam cat food because. That's what I did.
Nine.
I'm just
oh, jeez. You know, it looks. I like the little yellow ring at the bottom.
Mm-hmm. It's like you have to shake it up like nail polish.
Shake.
Oh, come on. I had literal.
Oh my gosh, carrots don't taste good like this.
I smelt it. I'm okay. Hey, listen. And I'd rather have carrots any day than what I had.
Carrots don't taste like. This is carrots, which is sad.
Okay.
I volunteer as tribute.
That says 15.
I will take the 15 for you.
No, I got it.
No.
I have to.
No.
The baby food challenge gods have made it so.
No. You can't do this. That's even worse.
It's worse.
No.
It looks the same.
It's slimy though.
It's slimy. It looks like snot.
No, you can't do this. I won't let you.
You. I'm gonna take the part that's. Oh. I'm just taking a little. I hope you all are okay with that. You can put that away from me. I might need the bucket.
I will.
The trash can.
Be with you the whole time.
Of course. No. Why didn't. I told you this is how this game was gonna go, that I was gonna get all the bad ones.
I offered.
I know, but it's, I can't work like
the gods have decided.
Okay. It's like Hamburger Helper.
It's Hamburger
Except
Helper.
Hamburger Helper.
Oh. You can do it. That was good. You are a champion.
I didn't win at that.
No one wins.
It tastes, that. So I used to have the thing where I'd eat random things and I used to eat dog food. And that's, like, canned dog food. The other one is cat food. This is canned dog food. That's my guess.
I respect you 100% more for that.
I don't think that should be humane. That shouldn't.
Just give this to your baby.
Just.
Eat it.
Yeah, I was looking before and it. Okay, yeah, we're fine.
Four.
Yes.
Oh, no, I wanted that one.
Oh, it's so cute. The little baby one.
I need a palate cleanser. What am I doing?
Can I? Ooh.
You need a palate cleanser.
Yeah, I do.
Where you stand. You ready for
Okay. That's not very much of a palate cleanser. It still tastes like raspberry in my mouth. Cleansing.
I know.
What are you doing? Oh my gosh, what is this?
Do you recognize it?
No, I don't think of anything.
It's hard for me to sympathize.
Hey, like, maybe this is pumpkin.
7. It looks like banana-y. It looks a lot more vibrant on the camera. It's very muted.
Yeah, this looks like the color banana, I'd say. I don't like mango, so I've only had it like twice, so I don't know what it tastes like, but it kind of smells like mango.
Whoa.
It's very like thick and creamy. Oh, it's like soft.
I have no idea.
It's like lotion-y. I'll say like mango banana, I guess. I don't know. That was weird. Good.
And 10.
Oh, I put too much in my mouth.
Yeah, I was like, well, you had a little pie on there.
How does it taste?
Like nothing.
But disgusting, well, nothing.
If you were to say it was a flavor.
Sweet potato.
My favorite fall vegetable is a sweet potato.
It's green. Kind of.
It is.
It's like a muted green.
It kind of smells like green beans.
Maybe it's green beans.
This really sad representation of green beans.
Oh, gross.
Ew. It's very like, gross. I don't know. I do not. It's green beans. That's my guess. I don't know what. It's so gross.
All right. So we just finished all 16. And so now we're going to go through. This is our list. And right here is the actual ones. 15, I guessed canned dog food. It was.
Do you see that?
Oh,
cat food. Sorry, not sorry.
Oh my gosh.
Thanks, Mom.
So I was right.
So it was cat food.
The first one was turkey formula and turkey and vegetable formula.
I said baby food, Mother.
Baby food.
I told you, I used to eat animal food. And that was uncannily similar.
That was a good pun. Okay, that's something you don't admit.
Mom! Come on now!
The fact that you're right, though!
What are you doing to me? I got them both! How could you go against your own kin?
That was the canned baby and cat food challenge. So hopefully that was enjoyable for you guys. I was just watching our old Bean Boozled challenge like yesterday, and I was like, Hannah, we have to record the baby food challenge.
So if there's any other challenges you guys want to see us, whether it be like disgusting ones, which preferably not, or just regular other ones, just let me know. Hopefully this was enjoyable for you all, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!
I'm gonna go downstairs and be like, Mom!
No, Mom! Why do you do this to me?
So rude.